choose a solid color to use as an acrylic backing. And then you can arrange the base just by itself. The next thing we'll do is to add a few pages of pattern paper, pressing down firmly to make sure it's secure. The last step is to embellish. Today I chose a butterfly. And a flower. Arrange it like so. Again, that's scrapbook.